know why they slow down when they pass each other. It makes no sense.
All right, this is a Q009, I think, maybe. Hopefully some tier 4s, maybe. Oh yeah, definitely tier 4. That's going as my wallpaper. That one probably. Kicking up the dust next to it. Alright. Look at the wheels. They look like they're frozen.
It looks like it was sitting outside.
They all look like they're sitting outside. Alright. I need to quickly get off here. Hey. You see the way that those people looked at me when I was sitting here? When we were walking?
Yup, I did.
It's aggravating how people think we're weird and shit. And I'm a perfect fucking human being.
Look at
that. Oh, we look at him. Why did that turn out so garbage?
God, my phone's at 1%.
There might be a DPU on this, honestly. I don't see. This one's going really slow. My photos are not coming out too good, but not too bad. I took 10 photos of that, this train. It's this last intermodal in this one, the one before was the CSX-9 rebuild. That I got a really good photo of, just like the SD70 M rebuild that I got a long time ago. Well, not really, before Christmas. Yeah, I got side shot. Well, not really side shot, but a really good photo of it. So I think I'm doing okay with my photography. I need to get it better, though. This one's really going slow. I wonder if there's any DPUs in here. There are three, and it looks like there could be possibly a DPU, maybe. Hopefully, I'd like to see a CSX DPU. Got a SD, or no, SD, not SD, a GP, not ES44 or ET44 would even be better. So I've been waiting to see a Tier 4 Gevo. I'm waiting to buy a Tier 4 Gevo for my layout. This train might be stopping. Someone's trying to stop. It's braking. I heard the brake squeal. Well, like the brake sound. I like to put a DPU on one of my, once I get another CSX locomotive, I like to put a DPU on one of my CSX trains. So I have two Gevos. One up front, one in the middle, one up front, one in the back. Let's see. That's weird, though. That thing up there, how it's covered. I wonder if that had garbage in it. Bicycles on this last car.